Take our new postulant to the road with me. Bless you, my daughter. Maria has asked to see you. I know it has taken her a long time.
I waited until she wanted to come to me.
It's strange. She's happy to be here, but she's unhappy too.
Why did they send her back?
Do you know? She doesn't speak. She hasn't spoken except in prayer.
I shall see her.
Maria?
This must have been a trying experience for you.
It was, Reverend Mother.
Has it taught you anything?
I've learned that I never want to leave these walls again.
Why did they send you back to us?
They didn't send me back. I left. I left without telling them I was going. Without saying goodbye.
Maria, what happened? Why did you do this?
I was confused. I felt... I never felt that way before. I couldn't stay. And I knew that here I would be away from it all. That here I would be safe.
Our abbey is not to be used as an escape.
What is it you can't face?
Are you in love with Captain Von Trapp?
Virginia said that I was, and that her father was in love with me, and then there he was, and we were both looking at each other, and I could hardly breathe. Then I knew I couldn't stay.
But do you like him?
Oh, yes.
Did you let him see how you felt?
If I did, I didn't know that I did. That's what's been torturing me. I was there on God's errand. To rest for the captain's love would have been wrong. I don't know, Mother. I do know this. I'm ready in this very moment to take the vows of poverty, obedience, and chastity.
Maria, the love of a man and a woman is holy too. And my daughter, you have a great capacity to love. What you must find out is, how does God want you to spend your life?
I pledged my life to God's service. I pledged my life to God.
My daughter, if you love this man, it doesn't mean that you love God any less. You must find out. You must go back.
No, Mother, please don't ask me to do that. Please let me stay here. These walls were not made.